Hi, everyone. It's nice to see you. I'm here with my bird, Lola. This is Lola. You say hi, Lola. And I just wanted to take a minute to say that I'm thinking of you and also to thank everybody who participated in our drive this morning. We collected 88 dozen eggs and 60 blankets for the guests at the St. Matthew's Lunchtime Ministry Program. So thank you for that. Next week, we will be collecting ground coffee. So we'll be at the school again on Monday between 8 and 9, same place, same time, to collect any donations of ground coffee, which we'll bring over to St. Matthew's. And the week after, we will be collecting cookies. We're going to have like a cookie bake-off, but you can also send in packaged cookies or crackers. Those would be very much appreciated. Thank you so much. I hear nothing but wonderful things about the students and how hard they're working. And of course, our teachers are so committed and working overtime to make sure that our students all have a wonderful experience. I look forward to seeing some of you on Monday in the morning. And I'm here if you have any questions. And thank you everyone for your participation and for making our distance learning experience a successful one. Bye now.